My name is Dr. Dave Bannon. I'm an orthopedic surgeon practicing in my hometown of Glens Falls for over 25 years. We're part of a larger group out of Albany, New York, Capital Region Orthopaedics. My specialty is general orthopedics, but I have an interest in sports medicine and knee replacement surgery. I am fellowship trained in sports medicine out of the University of Oklahoma. Our approach here is to treat people as if they were our families. We pride ourselves in being able to discuss orthopedic issues and problems at a one-to-one level with our patients so that they understand and fully understand not only the more complicated treatments, but the more conservative and first-line defenses against various problems. I think that Glens Falls Hospital goes to great lengths to be in the forefront of care, not only in orthopedics, but generally in the field of medicine. One of the problems that we see on a regular basis is arthritic conditions of the knee. And in order to remain active, commonly these people need some sort of knee replacement. One of the great innovations that we have here in Glens Falls is the use of what are called patient-specific knees. So these are patient-specific instruments, which means that the jigs and prosthetics that we use are being generated prior to surgery with an MRI scan, so that at the time of surgery, we have specific instruments that are designed or custom designed to each patient. The implications of this are a much longer lasting prosthetic because alignments are so precise these days that it allows these people to remain active well into their advanced ages.